time injection into Pioneers. How's that sound? Also our player of the year. Quite a dominating season right here. We were down at halftime. This game and not talk about Brianna. I mean, she only played 5 minutes last game. She's obviously not 100% physical. But is it inspiring to see her go out there and play those second half minutes like she did?
It is. I asked for 10 minutes. That's all I wanted was 10 minutes. And she gave more than that. And the minutes that she was in, I mean, she did what she had to do.
You guys have been such a great combination the last couple of years. How special has it been to play with her and to play for her?
It's really special. She makes me a better person, a better player. I think I do the same. I think, you know, inside I got it, outside she has it. So I think it's a good combination, like I said.
You guys obviously won 2 games in the tournament last year. Do you feel like this team is in poised to make that same kind of run coming into this season, this NCAA tournament?
I think we have a team to go a lot farther than we did last year. I think we're a little older, we're a little wiser. So I think we're going to go farther.
Just talk about how special it is to end your NJAC career. Win, especially this is a big rivalry with Kane. You played on both sides of the game. What's going to be extra special for you?
It's a little sweeter, but I mean, it's a win. It's a back to back, and that's what we wanted. So, regardless who it's against,
back to back NJAC champion and the NJAC Women's Basketball Player of the Year, April Smith. Congratulations.